please. Man, I give up. I'll come quiet. Please. Please.
Simpleton, you couldn't shoot a father out of your own ass. You'd better plant a bullet in my head.
Because as soon as I get out of these ropes, it's over for you. Your scrawny height is the first thing I'm gunning for. I want it for a reason, you know?
You'd better be smart and kill me, or else I will...
Start walking.
Mr. Matthew, I see you've brought another friend. Right over here.
You're lucky you're still drawing breath.
Sit down.
You're sure 50.
Right you are. You did bring him in alive.
Thank you.
Get up. Move.
You're bleeding.
So are you. What's the meaning of the die?
You want to find out? You had me. You could have ended it. Why didn't you pull the trigger?
You have me now. Why haven't you pulled the trigger?
Well, normally, you'd be dead by now. But since you put up such a good fight, I figure it's only fair I give you a chance. We have a duel. My rifle against your revolver.
If I win, I walk away with about 800. You win.
Sheriff will tell you I'm worth about 2,000.
I think I'll hold on to this for now. Tomorrow, midday, at the top of Horseshoe Hill. Don't even think about running off.
I rolled a 3. That's how many bullets it's gonna take for me to kill you. It's only fair I'd give you a chance. Cleaned it for you. Loaded it too. No foul play.
When there's a break in the wind, there'll be fire. And I'll be $800 richer.
You'll have to earn it.
Thank you.
Why don't you finish it?
I rolled a one. Start walking.
What about my leg?
Use the other one.
Hey, could you spare a sip?
Sure. Why not? You! I just gave you the money for that thing!
Damn toad!
What'd you say?
How
you
worth this little...
Huh?
How much is she worth?
What's her name? Linda. Linda McKenzie.
2,000 dollars.
Told you. Two bounties to watch. Oh, this is too much trouble.
Looks like I earned it.
$2,000. Now get out.